Can you help me out? Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now, Mr. Coleman. Now, Mr. Coleman.
All right, so while we're getting set up for our next person, which is me, I want you to keep some things in mind. We're going to try to do some other fundraisers, some other fun events, maybe in December or January. So we want you to start thinking of things that you would like to do, like to participate in. I know some other times we've done like student staff, basketball. So kind of think of some things that you want to do with your classmates, with your staff, with your teachers, your principals, that we can do to just kind of have some fun, because school is sometimes can be a little, you know. So we want to try to do some things that we can have fun with. So teachers on Zoom, if you can hear me and your students have any good ideas about things that we can do, doesn't necessarily have to be a fundraiser. It can be for those students who are doing well, not getting an ISS, not having a silent lunch or anything like that. Please let us know down in the office and we will be more than happy to try to incorporate some of those things. We're going to get set up for a moment. Give us just a second. Sometime other than today. Okay. All right. Last.
Jeremiah and Josiah Wharton, please report to the office for dismissal. As Jeremiah and Josiah Wharton, please report to the office for dismissal.
Where are you? Caleb Kellum, come on up, Caleb. Welcome back.